today I'm gonna do a chocolate ball cake for someone special. Action. It's really simple. You need cake crumbs. You can use off cuts, you can use actual cake crumbs, and then mix it with, it's basically like cake pops. So cake, just bake cake. You want to crumb your cake. You get small pieces. Got buttercream here, just regular French buttercream. You can use whatever cream you want. You can also use chocolate ganache if that's what you prefer. Mix it in a little bit at a time. The consistency of your cake, you want to make sure that it can form together like so. Moving on, we're gonna make it into balls. Now I'm gonna make my cake balls into smaller size cake bombs. So I'm just gonna take, all of my bones are gonna be this size. So I'm gonna make this into a heart shape bone. So I have a heart shaped parchment paper which I've cut out, and I'm putting it on top of the cake board. My bones fit exactly the size and the shape of my heart. Now what we're gonna do is we are gonna keep it in the freezer for about 30 minutes, and then we're gonna dunk it in chocolate and then sort it this, like this, back. We'll be back. So, I have gotten my cake ready for decoration, the cake born. Cake born? What the hell am I saying? So this is the cake bond that we made earlier. Let it chilled, and then you can peel the parchment paper off, and then placed it on this cake board right here. It's pretty as it is, or you can just embellish it with a few decorations. You can also put sprinkles on top, or in my case I'm going to put some cream on top just to make it look like one whole cake. So I've got here some chocolate ganache and some chocolate cream which I have prepared earlier today, and so I've got a tool here to make some flowers and also a piping bag with a rose tip. I'm going to put that aside. Oh, I forgot, if you can see my cake, I actually made some small bonds just to fit in between those holes, but if you don't want to fit it in, it's fine as well. So I'm just going to cover everything. I'm going to add a border.
I've got a star piping tip here. I don't know, what do you call this, French star piping tip? I don't know whether it's French star or just
the Russians.
Yeah, it's this piping tip. Can you see that? Okay, so that piping tip.
Would it look like the, you know, the ice cream cake? Don't look at the reveal. Which have layers like this.
See
that? What is it? Vanette.
Vanette.
do you mean the van? Vanette. Is it vanette ice cream?
Slice
is never enough.
Can you give it a spin?
Add-on.
I have gotten. What's that?
There's an earthquake coming.
No, we're still alive.
It's alive.
It's alive. He's alive.
He's alive. He's alive. Run, Pumbaa, move it.
Oh, Timon, it's just a little lion.
It's just a little lion.
Hey, Timon, it's just a little lion.
Why the hell am I being Pumbaa?